Did you know in Bram Stoker's Dracula that the little girl who played the child carried into the crypt by Lucy was genuinely terrified of Sadie Frost in her vampire makeup and obviously wasn't expecting to do more than one take? Producer and director Francis Ford Coppola and Sadie had to do a lot of sweet talking to the child in order to get her back in Sadie's arms for another go at the scene.